Don't run, please.
Guys, please.
Alrighty, here we go. Round three of the ISCA Crate Modified Series here at the Moody Mile. I'm going to put this right in the beginning of the YouTube video. If you are interested in getting R-Factor, do a search on YouTube of how to install it. It's going to be much easier for you to watch a tutorial video than it will be for me to tell you how to do it in the comments. If you are interested in joining this league, you cannot join this league. This is a private league. So I'm sorry to tell you that the answer is no.
Like Frankie Schneider in the Lebanon Valley.
If this video gets ridiculously popular, like it seems like the majority of my R-Factor videos do, do not bug the shit out of me. This game is dying, and I will no longer be playing it when iRacing gets dirt racing. And once that time comes, I will no longer touch this game or deal with anything ever again. So, enjoy the program, and go iRacing. No, go away, Dylan. Even though I know you're trolling, you already have the mod. Here we go, 40 laps at the Moody Mile. We're green!
Alright, that was a 57.23. Slight
contact. Oh, go ahead. Thought I heard someone hit the wall. Brock's in the wall. Lost the battle to Shane. Brock is still struggling. Oh, hanging on. So much bottom turn, car turn, no! Go away, Josh. So much bottom there, and I failed. Ah! Terrible turn. Crossover? 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 Nope. Alright, I'm slack-lacking here a little bit. It's alright, still got 38 laps. I do not do cockpit in R-Factor. Cockpit in R-Factor is horrible. Followed him right into the wall, and that was because I was also reading chat in the middle of the turn. Sorry, we got time.
Alright, that was a 36.15.
Oh, come on, car stick. I could have had that spot. Oh, we're about to go three wide. Hit the wall. I hit the wall.
All right, that was a 36.49.
Boom! Eat that wall, boys. Monkey see, monkey do on that one.
Alright, that was a 36.11.
Entered way too high.
All right, was a 35.73.
I gotta catch up to people before I can wreck them.
35.87.
Holy cow, the car started really rotating there in the center. I am Sports Guy. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Sim Racing Clan. Welcome to RevCom Gaming. I appreciate the support. I hope that you're enjoying the stream so far here tonight. That follow drops us now down to just 20 followers away from the 700 follower mark, so thank you very much for that. Don't hit the wall. I hit the wall. Shane in the wall hard. Patrick. Right up against that wall. Even kissed it a little bit. Kind of surprising.
35.39.
There we go. Those are the kind of lap times that need to be clicking off. Kind of surprised I didn't have any issues after I hit that wall. Closing in on Shane. The more Shane hits that wall, the worse his car is going to be driving. Power off.
That was a 35.56.
Yeah, buddy.
All right, that was a 35.42.
I would like to think that I can catch up to Brock. I don't know about Josh, though.
.93.
pulling away from those guys. It's got to be smooth here. Don't hit the wall.
That was a 35.45.
Trying my best to keep up with chat here, but it's so hard to read chat when I'm dirt racing. Just gained a ton of time on Brock after he just did that. Just looked down at the map. I'm about half a track behind the leaders. And not necessarily exactly half a track, since the finish line's in turn one. But fastest lap of the race that time by. Closing in. Up the track big, try and ride the bottom. Oh, I actually got that car to turn pretty well in the center there. Halfway home. A little past halfway. Slipped up big time. I kind of slipped up a little bit too.
That was a 35.76.
Montesano got around Shane, and he is closing in on me big time. So I gotta kind of focus here and try to get around Brock. I just kind of figured out what Brock's doing in the turn. At least a 1 and 2 right there. Ah! Got way too sideways.
Alright, that was a 35.73.
Bump draft.
All right, that was a 35.87.
Close on him now.
All right, that was a 35.72.
That was a really good 1-2 for me. Right there. Koshi on dirt, oh my god. There we go. That was a good lap for me. Close right back up to him. Hey, what's going on, Josh? Your donation finally went through.
All right,
I gave you a shout out at the start of the stream, but now that I know you're here, thank you again, my man. Three car battle for position number 5. Coming to 10 laps to go. Nine to go. Oh, I think he's talking about the cautions. Oh, there we go, there we go, there we go. There's an open door.
That was a 36.13.
Wow. That could have been really, really bad if I decided not to back out right there. Oh, there we go. Clear him, Kyle, clear him. Yeah, buddy.
All right, that was a 36.2.
All right, now we gotta drive off. Don't worry about what's behind you and worry about what's in front of you. Let those guys fight it out. Pull away. Pulling away from him here, Kyle. Keep it up.
That was a 35.40.
Oh, don't do that, Kyle. Alright, we got a good launch off the turn there. Hold on him.
That was a 35.74.
Three to go.
That was a 35.30. That was a 35.62.
White flag is in the air.
Good one. Mike, what? what happening. You're in front of me, then you disappear. That's all I saw.
Are we about to get another spot out of this?
Oh. I feel like I had the fastest car. I got the second.
And no, I don't think so.
I wrecked the next quarter and gave it right back.
Top five at the mile.
Three and four, I
struggled. Yeah, as soon as I got by you, I hit the wall. Three and four. Give it up.
That was pretty fun.
Actually, my best lap was the lap you passed me. Like, that, we came to the... You were ahead of me coming down the front track. That whole next lap was actually my best lap. But it still was fucking hard. My problem was, like, three and four, I couldn't search because you were right behind me. And I needed to because I was good in one and two. But three and four, I just struggled. The track sucked on it, but that's the worst Syracuse, I think. Not saying you, but there's like different banking in the middle of the corners.
Yeah, I was shooting for something different.
No, I don't.
So two consecutive top five finishes here at the Moody Mile.
When you hang your left
in ISCA
side where the right rear, like the preferred line on the very bottom, if you put your left rear where your right rear should have been, you could feel there was two different bankings there.
Yeah, there definitely was. I felt like that would make 3 and 4 tricky to the point where I thought it would open up a second groove there, and to the point, away it did. Didn't quite work how I wanted, but...
Whew, no, I think
that was
what
fun.
You gotta do, though,
I
like,
enjoyed
that,
that
other track we ran with 358s was fucking awesome.
Why, thank you,
Cooper
guys. Thank you, thank you.
Two different lines the whole race. But...
Whew.
I just think it doesn't matter what track you have, Syracuse is gonna suck in crates no matter what.
Yeah.
I'm just glad
that was brutal.
I was fucking, dude, ask Mike, we came to lap 31, and I'm like, oh, thank God, it's the last lap. And I looked down, we got 10 more to go. Then about 5 more laps, but dude, I could eat a fucking PB&J sandwich on the fucking front stretch of this place.
As he said that, that was when me and you were running him down. Because we actually, like, it was like 1.5 when I got back to second, and then I started running good laps.
I wound up only like half a second back. Finish. Had I not screwed up and given second back to Mike, I think I could have got to you. I don't think I could have did anything with you when I got there, but I could have got to you.
Had I not started on the pole, I would not have won that race.
Yeah, whoever started on the pole would win in that race.
Alrighty.
Spectators on this yet?
Yes, it's death.
Shit. I keep forgetting.
We ran mini mods on it. That's
awesome. Those fucking mini mods are awesome.
Well, that will conclude tonight's coverage of the ISCA Crate Modified Series from the Moody Mile. It is a fifth-place finish for us. Pretty happy about that. That was actually a very fun race, so I hope that you guys enjoyed that.
Oh, yeah, I do remember that.
And we will we'll head on out to the next one. I don't know where that will be next week, but... we'll do it anyway. And if you have any questions about either getting R Factor, joining this league, or anything else that is going to annoy the hell out of me, go to the first part of the video, and that will answer your question.
YOLO, turn right to the bottom.
Yeah. Like,
well, the only thing that helped us is we ran on lower gear than you. Like, you were better off, but I would beat you down to the